Thank you, Will. In the meantime, new images overnight of a rollover crash that happened right near Cactus and Arville. Police are telling us that two people in that car were not injured, but at least one of them ran after that crash and was then later caught by officers nearby. This happened just before 2 a.m. The BMW went airborne before it flipped. No word right now if anyone will be charged. Greg,